Hello, good morning to you all. Today in this video I want to show you what is paypal.me and how it is useful. So to create a paypal.me link, you need to log into your PayPal account, and once you've done that, just open a tab and just browse through paypal.me and enter. So this will lead to the paypal.me link. So I haven't created my paypal.me link, so first I'll show you how you can create it. So browse through this URL and click on this create your paypal.me link. So it is easy for you to get the payments from your customers. For example, customers or friends or whomever it may be, you can directly pass this link. So once you're here, I'll show you. Just type a name of your choice. That may be your name, anything, ABC or something like that. So for now I have choose that, and not all names will be available. You need to check the availability and click on this check mark and agree and continue so that it will create an account. So click on copy. Don't worry, you will get a mail from the PayPal so that it is created with this particular name, paypal.me name. So see, this is my just created paypal.me link. So for example, I'm gonna talk how it is useful. Instead of giving my mail to my customers or my friends whom I'm expecting money to my PayPal, I can just pass this link to them. In the WhatsApp, I can just share this link so that if they click on this link, if they log in the PayPal, they'll directly go to the, see here, payment page. See here, payment page. If you click, if you give after slash any number, that is nothing but the amount. If I give 100 and click on enter, it will show 100. For example, if you are charging a customer of $50, you can give your paypal.me link name slash that amount. For example, $50 will be appeared. For in this example, it is showing as 100 because I gave it as 100. See here. So I can copy this entire link and I can go to my mail and I can send it to someone whom I'm expecting money. For example, to someone, maybe my friend. I'll enter his email. For now, I'll just email myself requesting payment through my PayPal link. This is very, very easy. Just with, if the other person clicks on this link, they'll get to the payment stage. So I'll paste this link here. Right click and copy. You can write your invoice or something like that. Okay, see here, just I pasted that paypal.me link what I have created just now, and if the other person clicks on that, this they will be seeing this screen directly from that link. So in this way, it is very easy to use paypal.me link when you're accepting payments from others. I hope you like this. If you like this, please do share it to your friends so that it may be useful to others too. Have a nice day.